Big L, rest in peace.
Bar, headed toward my car, me and Castro kinda blown cause we parked so far. Walking down the street, spot a couple goonies on the creep, pocket full of cash, so we dash fast to avoid their ass, cause we know they trailing, now we on the run, heavily inhaling, excelling as I begin to caress my gun. We getting closer to our destination. I always mind my business, but somehow find myself in these situations. That's what I'm facing if I give up now. They started popping, so you know we exchanging bullets in the street. He dropped one, but I graze another. In the heat of the moment, I thought about my girl and how much I love her. Praying to God that tonight wasn't my last supper, cause they trying to spill my blood and break me for this bread. Motherfucker, take all this lead, yeah, that's what I said. That's two down and two to go, but then the others disappeared, yo. So now we on the road, finally made it back to the car. My homie thinking that we all good, but hold up, there they are, bucking fast in the XLR. Goddamn, what a mission. Thought process, keys to ignition, trying to ditch them. So now we in a whip, speeding, dodging bullets as we proceed into my man Limbo. These bammers trying to play us like Nintendo. Hell no, hit him on the phone, let him know that we wasn't alone. Coming through the zone, my homie picked up before the dial tone. What up, my man, what's good, is everything okay? Hell nah, get your heater and be ready to spray. Pulled up to his crib and my man was ready to go, ha. Jumped in the back with a semi-automatic, busting erratic, quite the lethal weapon addict, so we let him have it. Weaving in and out of traffic until we lost him. Whipping for a couple minutes, wishing we could've tossed. So now I'm driving, thanking God that I'm still surviving. Received a call from my man Boss, who was chilling and vibing. Said he was on the road, found out about a block away. So I said, let's get up, I got a story that'll blow you away. Couple minutes passed, met up at a red light, called him on his cell, he said, let's hit this deli and grab a bite. So now it's me, Limbo, and Castro inside of my car, plus my homie Boss trailing behind us, but not too far. Now we on the strip, everybody cooling legit, till I hear my man Castro yell out, oh shit. Here come the motherfuckers again, out the blue like a crip. They must have followed us, trying to take out the whole lot of us. Now they busting at Boss, when blew his tire, made him crash. Now they coming for ours. I hit the UE while my man Black hit the passenger in the dome, now his brains up on a dash. The driver stopped, trying to clean the blood off of the glass, giving us just enough time to go and pick up Boss ass. All together, started raining, I hate this weather, but it didn't matter, only thing on my mind is vendetta. Cause now it's 4-1, he's scared as shit and we chasing sun. Hit the highway, doing about a buck and some. Castro, halfway out the sunroof firing, no fear, so I guess that's why I do admire him. Ducking strays, till he caught one in his shoulder. Fell back, gushing blood, but my man a soldier. He hit the exit, now we whipping through the city, contemplating how the situation's getting shitty. Now we out of ammo, so we sped up to the side of his ride, intending to collide, hit him quick and watch the whip slide. My man Boss grabbed the gap from Lembo, half out the window, shot the gas tank, we watched the whole thing blow. Now we laughing, headed to the hospital for Castro. Oh no, I guess Popo got wind of the blow, cause like 15 cars came out of nowhere, yo. And now they all pursued, didn't even hesitate to shoot. Murder weapon possessing in a trunk for the loot. If we get caught, it's either life or death, so fuck 'em. Might as well go out blazing, we just might duck 'em. Hit a hard right, doing 120 through a warehouse. Hit the lights in the engine so they don't know what we're about. Just around the corner was a bridge out of the city. No cops in sight, me and my homies feeling giddy. My man Castro was like, fuck them coppers. But speak of the devil, cause it appeared two choppers, they lights on us, calling our cars to our location. Mind racing, checked the rear view, saw every cop from the fucking station. The boat was coming and the bridge was rising, you should have saw it. Told my boys to buckle up because I'm about to floor it. Everything was perfectly aligned and we was at a good speed. My homie Limbo didn't hesitate to spark the good weed. Feeling like I'm home free halfway up the ramp. Escape is my goal, but open fire hit the tire. Now we out of control, off of the bridge we go.
Logic. Yo, Logic.
Yo, wake up, man.
Logic. Yo, wake up, man. Logic. Wake up, man.
Who's that?
We're finally here, man.
Oh.
The studio. Let's go.
All right. That was a crazy fucking dream, though.